How's it going, guys? Welcome back to another POV. Today we are in Chinatown, and I thought it'd be a good day to do some night photography. We got a beautiful evening. Sun's getting close to setting. I got my 85 on right now. I know that the Manhattan Bridge is close by, and there's some cool shots there, so I think we're gonna start off by heading over towards that direction and see where the night goes. Haven't done any night street photography in a while, so thought it'd be a good time to just take advantage of that. Nice little detail shot. I mean, this area is really chaotic, but it's cool because there's a lot of cool like lanterns and different lights, and later in the night that'll definitely be more prominent. Cool Carrera, or Cayman, actually. So sun sets at 8:06 tonight. It's 7:49. So I think I might get there just in time. The best composition on that, but in a little bit of a rush just to get to where I need to be for the lighting. to go to 1/3 of a second and try to do some handheld long exposures. Yeah, I got a couple decent ones. Focusing on the fence, getting some bokeh in the background. Well, in the meantime, while I can't get the shot that I exactly want right now, we can just do some zoomed in detail shots. So I kind of like the framing of, so it's a little bit hard to see just because I'm not level with the camera, but this bar right here I'm going to use as a little bit of a foreground to balance out the bottom, and then we have some of the chain from the fence up top just to give it a little bit of something there so it's not just a lot of negative space. And I think that will balance out the photo well, so we'll take a couple test shots. Even when the people walk by, it's causing a little bit of vibration. So hopefully we get lucky and get a couple good shots, a couple bangers, as Northern Borders would say. gotta take at least one landscape shot. Bridge and focus. Same settings. This is a pretty iconic shot. Not iconic, but it's, you know, a shot that people take pretty often. And I'm just gonna go the extra length, the extra mile, set up the tripod real quick, just so I know I have the shot that I actually want. It's worth the extra effort. How's it going, everyone? I hope you enjoyed the video. So that's gonna be part one of two parts. So I wanted to kind of break it up just so I had a little bit more time to play out the long exposures on the Manhattan Bridge, and then also so I can take more time for the Chinatown portion, which I described in the beginning of this video. So I'm gonna do two parts for this one. The second part should be out in a couple days, so keep an eye out for that. If you haven't already, please like and subscribe. I hope you guys enjoy, and see you next time. Peace out.